And that's why we started Growth School. People have given us so much love and we are just getting started. तो फिर आ गया? Dude, while trying to do groundbreaking stuff, अपना खुद का बिजनेस को ब्रेक मत कर देना. याद है तो क्या बोला था मुझे? When I failed my pre-board exams in class 10? हाँ, you were assembling computers. That's all you were capable of. I thought तो कंप्यूटर के दुकान ही खोलेगा. But I ended up starting a startup in college. In fact, मेरे कॉलेज का एजुकेशन लोन कॉलेज खत्म होने से पहले हुआ खत्म. हाँ, ठीक है ना? You couldn't get into one of those top colleges anyways. So what? In fact, तेरे को याद है? तूने मुझे placements के बारे में क्या बताया था? हाँ, that you're not capable enough to get a job in your dream company. हाँ, तो ठीक है ना? I ended up giving jobs to people. Also, by the way, I eventually ended up working for a global startup, didn't I? Dude, you just got lucky. Bro, luck वाक कुछ नहीं होता है यार, सब खुद बनाना पड़ता है. In fact, अगर तुझे याद होगा, when that company laid me off, you were like, भाई अभी तेरा कुछ नहीं हो सकता. Such opportunities don't come around twice for people like us. That is true. There would have been no growth school without that. It's working for now, but you remember when I was starting growth school, you were like, you don't have an IT degree, आप IIM से नहीं पढ़े हो, you don't have a co-founder, tech background नहीं है, in fact कोई VC आपको पैसे नहीं देगा, ऐसे ही कुछ बोला था ना? हाँ, but and yet we got so far. Yes, we did.